How to use CapCut to create stop motion videos. Now without any further ado, let's jump straight into the process. Open your CapCut app. Here we go. You will land to this kind of page. Over here you can find this option of new project. Open it. Now your gallery will open up. From here select the video that you want to use for applying the effect. Here I'm gonna select this one video. After you select it, tap on add. Now over here you can see this option of edit. Tap on it. Go to this option of style. Now just scroll to the right, and at the end you can find this option of auto velocity. Tap on it. It is in the process to be generated. Wait for a few seconds, and here you can see that stop motion effect has been applied to this video. In the case you want to increase or decrease it, you can tap on this option of adjust, and from here you can just increase or decrease the interval between two beats in this way by swiping on right and left. And after you are done, you can just tap on this icon given at the bottom right corner, and you can just export this video to your gallery. This is how you can easily use CapCut for creating stop motion videos. This was it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.